Enough for me to try and say I'm sorry.